It's being called the worst ice storm in Kansas City history. Monday night at 6:30 in a KMBC 9 News special report, we take a comprehensive look at the devastation of the storm, the way it brought neighbors together, and the people who worked round the clock in hazardous conditions. Join us for a commercial-free look at the ice storm of 2002, a KMBC 9 News special report. Monday night at 6:30 here on Channel 9.